Not a gun.
That could have been a YouTube teacher right now.